night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were heavy.
No, I like, I think the only horror game I really like the most is probably Resident Evil 4, which, like, I know people are like, oh, there's no zombies in it, but, like, honestly, do you really need zombies all the time? You know?
It's kind of weird, though. I mean, it just felt so out of canon with the rest of the Resident Evil.
Yeah, but I mean, like, what is canon? Like, Master of Unlocking and, like, Jill Sandwiches? The hand cannon?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I mean, it's not as bad as, like, Silent Hill, where, like, a Shiba Inu's running everything.
That's pretty garbage.
Yeah. Well, shut up now. Are you going to Retro World Expo?
No, what the hell is that?
Oh my god, dude. It's great. There's going to be Pat the Punk. NES Punk. There's going to be games. Probably some movies. Japanese stuff. Daniel Pacina, the guy who is Johnny Cage, who is not afraid to die.
He's not afraid to die.
The Game Chasers might be chasing some games there.
Some games rolling down the street. They got them.
It's going to be awesome. It's at the Oakdale. You can buy tickets. Whoa, online.
Really?
At RetroWorldExpo.com.
But isn't it a bit late for that?
Well, it doesn't matter for us, because we're getting free.
Oh, hell yeah. Thank God I know a guy who knows a guy.
Oh, man. What's up, Russ?
Hey, it's Russ.
Hey, guys, how's it going?
What's up?
You gonna be at Retro World Expo? We were just talking about it.
Oh, yeah, totally. I got a booth set up. I'm gonna be selling some stuff and filming for the YouTube channel.
So you're not sneaking in with us?
I won't be sneaking in. No, we actually get in free, John.
What? Really?
Yeah, because we're running the expo with
Chris. I heard Daniel Pacina's gonna be there.
Absolutely. Gotta play Johnny Cage, Sub-Zero, Scorpion.
That's true. And I'm gonna challenge him to a fight.
I'd like to see that.
You know, it'd just be like Mortal Kombat 2, where it says, like, test your might or whatever. I'm gonna test my might. Work on this board, bud. It's not working right. I could use that screwdriver.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's almost Halloween. You know what you're gonna be?
Yeah, I'm gonna be an Enderman.
Ah, Minecraft.
Yeah.
Awesome. You know what I watched the other day, Russ?
What'd you end up watching?
Troll.
Troll?
Yeah, it's
with the, oh my god,
No, that's Troll 2. Oh. This is Troll 1 with Julia Louis-Dreyfus. It was awesome, dude.
That was a good movie. Is it worth checking out for Halloween?
I mean, it's not awesome. It's pretty bad. The main character's named Harry Potter.
Oh, that's right. I did hear that. The first Harry Potter.
You know what? I'm going to call the guys at the warehouse. I want to see what they're up to. Might have them come down here for a minute. I mean, I don't know. It's all right. Oh, wait a minute. Getting a phone call. You! Mike! What's up, man? It's Chris. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? How's it going? Yeah, I'm at the warehouse.
Yeah, just wanted to see if you guys wanted to swing by real quick.
Yeah, I'll ask the other guys. Hey, guys.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey.
You want to go down to the warehouse? Chris is there. We can play some games.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah, right after I'm done with this round of Halo.
Yeah, we'll be there shortly. Awesome. Nice.
I'll see you then.
All right, take it easy, man. I'll see you in a bit.
Thanks.
All right, guys, let's hit the room.
Cool. Let's go, John.
All right. Hello? You guys? I'll wait for you to come back.
Retro World Expo
Russ Lyman Saves Halloween. We'll be right back after these messages.
There's a cereal in the neighborhood.
Ghostbusters!
New Slimer ghosts, fruit-flavored oats. Ghostbusters with milk and juice and toast. A complete breakfast with the ghost.
Ghostbusters!
We now return to Russ Lyman Saves Halloween.
Halloween's very fitting.
Mm-hmm.
Walking down a dark alley, into a junkyard, through a cemetery.
Yep. Classic.
I found this. Sitting there. Yeah. Full moon out,
in
too.
In a cave.
With a pitchfork. Yes. So, with five
what's
further
under,
ado.
Yeah.
What is this?
There it is.
Oh, wow. Wow.
I've never seen this one
nice.
Before.
Yep. Freddy Kimball.
So, only problem is, it doesn't work.
Lights up, but
doesn't lights work up, but I tried.
Turn it off and back on?
I've been working on it. Just won't do anything. Yeah,
it's I don't know. Because so, the lights are on. Yeah, it just won't work.
Won't work. So, anyways, pretty cool.
Show
to guys.
Yeah,
I'll be working on it later tonight. But
cool. All right.
Hey guys, I'm getting kind of tired. I'm gonna take off.
Yeah,
hey Chris, we're gonna take off, man. Thanks for having us.
How long she work?
Oh man, I must have passed out. What time is it?
It's time to play!
What? Never heard the machine make that phrase before.
You're gonna help me, Chris, take over Halloween so I can get my real body back. But I need souls of young gamers.
No, I'm not, Freddy. Get out of here.
But you will.
No! Yeah! Get off of me now!
That worked all too perfect. Now to get my real body back, though. But how? What can I do to get their souls? I know. I'll get them to drink this crappy 80s drink. Ecto Cooler. Then I'll get my real body back. That'll do the trick to get their souls.
Russ Lyman saves Halloween. We'll be right back after these messages.
Creepy crawlers, you can make a bug, make a worm, make a slug! Creepy crawlers!
How creepy can you make them?
Not creepy enough.
So get busy, pour the plastic goop. For gory details, use goop effects! Once the hideous bug maker does its work, you'll have stomach-churning, disgustingly realistic bugs!
Now that works!
What could be creepier? Ah! Creepy crawlers, bug maker, light bulb not included, refills each sold separately from Jack's Pacific.
We now return to Russ Lyman Saves Halloween.
I'm scraping.
Oh man, look at the time.
You're gonna be late.
I gotta go.
I love you.
Love you.
Have a good day. Stay out of trouble.
Oh, hey, Chris. What's going on, dude?
Hello, John. We're going to be stocking this from now on.
All right.
So, get rid of all that crap in the fridge. Put this in there.
All right, fine. I'll get out of there.
Oh, hey, Chris. What's up?
Russ, you played the new Freddy and pinball machine yet?
Oh, you got it working?
Yes, I did. You should try it sometime. I need to go to the warehouse.
Okay, maybe I'll swing by.
All right, see you, Chris.
So did you guys have fun at the warehouse last night? Played some arcade games?
That's pretty cool, dude. You have some pretty good stuff there.
Yeah, Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat.
Crystal Castles.
I saw you on Blitz.
I'm still terrible at that game, but I'm gonna play it anyways.
Yeah, fair enough.
I'm not good at anything over there. They're just gonna beat me at Street Fighter, so I don't.
Just like in life.
Yep.
Just that
I'm
life.
Just used to it by now. Yeah. Now yeah. Speaking of getting beat by life, I think I left my jacket over at the warehouse, so I'm gonna catch you guys later. I'm gonna go over there and get it.
All right, fair enough.
Later, buddy.
We'll see ya.
Take it easy, dude.
You guys know where the Xbox games are? I found the sign.
It'd probably be under it.
Now, why did I leave my hoodie? It's gotta be somewhere. Oh, hey! There it is.
Oh, hey, the Freddy pinball machine's working. I'm gonna give this a shot real quick.
Freddy Halloween.
What is this place?
It's because you lost your last ball!
No, not again!
Don't worry, you got one ball left!
No, not after last time, nope!
Russ Lyman saves Halloween. We'll be right back after these messages.
Two.
My pet Mantra plays all day.
Tough.
Awesome.
Looking great.
And all your friends will want him for their friend, too.
My pet Monster has breakaway chains from AmToy and American Greetings Company.
We now return to Russ Lyman saves Halloween.
Hey, Mike, what's up?
Hey, what's up, Russ? Oh, nice.
Yeah, just opening up the store.
Nice.
John was supposed to open, though. Have you seen him? I haven't heard from him at all.
Last time I heard, I think he went back to the warehouse because he left his coat there.
Oh, he went to get his coat at the warehouse?
Yeah.
That's weird. Let me see if I can give him a buzz one more time. Ringing? Yeah, voicemail. I don't know, maybe I should go down there and see if he's there.
Yes, Russ. I'll watch the Ecto Cooler.
You mean this store?
Yes, Russ.
All right, I'll be back, Mike. Quiet in here. Almost too quiet. John? Hey, Chris? John? What was that? John, is that you? Hello? Someone here? Anyone? Can't see anything. Chris? Hello? Just swinging by.
Hey, Russ.
Have you seen John?
Are you thirsty?
Came here looking for
some Ecto Cooler?
I think I've gotta go.
Drink it.
Hey, Mike, what's up? So I just got back from the warehouse. Couldn't find John there. Chris was acting really weird.
You look tense, Russ. Why don't you have a drink? Play some pinball.
I'm all right.
Ecto Cooler from your childhood?
I think I'm all right.
Drink it.
I gotta get drink going. It. I gotta get going, Mike.
Drink it, Russ. Drink it!
Drink it!
Popping on the old YouTubes here.
Man, I can't believe Ecto Cooler is back. This stuff is awesome. This is like liquid childhood in a can for me. I can't wait to re-experience this. Oh, so good.
Oh. Oh, so bad. Oh.
Damn.
good, but it's got that weird after feeling.
Oh.
Huh, that's really weird.
Hey, Lino.
Are you kidding me, Kitty Bot? We beamed all the way down to Earth for a f***ing juice box. Why are your eyes green? Snap out of it. I don't want to be stuck in Earth's orbit forever. Like Master Chief and Cortana.
Yeah, Ecto Cooler! Good stuff, good stuff. That's ghostly good. Huh, this is tingling. Whoa!
Whoa! Why is everyone acting so strange after drinking Ecto Cooler?
Well, that's my review of Ghostbusters for the NES. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, give me a like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to enjoy some Ecto Cooler.
Alright, time to save the princess. Here we go! I gonna do it. Here we go. Oh! Mamma mia! Saving the princess harder than I thought. Oh. What's that? I try it. Ooh. Mario, you don't feel so good. It's like when I ate a bad mushroom.
Russ! Listen to me now! It's Rudolph! What? What? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer! Huh? Am I too soon?
This is the Halloween episode.
Yeah, I'm too soon! Find me, Russ! You have to find me!
Huh? Come here, baby. Give me a kiss.
It's just a nightmare. Jeez, what's going on? Better give David a call. See if he knows anything.
Hey, Russ, what you doing?
Hey, David, what's going on, man?
I don't know, just playing some video games.
Yeah, have you seen some of these unboxing videos with Ecto Cooler?
Ecto Cooler. Why would anybody want to drink an old 80s drink?
Yeah, Mike at the store drank some and he's been acting really weird. Asking me to play pinball? I don't know, it sounds so odd.
Pinball? Why pinball?
Yeah, well, I'm not really sure. The only thing I can think of is Chris got this Freddy pinball machine and he found it. Got it working. I think he fixed it, but when I went to see him at the warehouse, he was acting weird too and offered me some Ecto Cooler. You know, come to think of it, when he offered me the Ecto Cooler, the machine kind of reacted or something.
Well, maybe you should check out where that pinball machine came from.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll do that. Well, I gotta get back to getting ready for the expo too, so. You're going Sunday, right?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Awesome. Alright, I'll talk to you later, man.
Alright, see you later.
Alright, let's see what we can find on the internet about the Freddy Pinball Machine. performance is terrible. If anyone plays that machine, their soul's gonna get trapped in the machine. I have to get back to the warehouse. Get rid of that machine and dismantle it. They must have taken him to Retro World Expo. I can't have anyone play that Freddy machine. I gotta get there. Russ Lyman saves Halloween. We'll be right back after these messages.
This summer, coming to a supermarket near you, there's going to be a great new Hi-C flavor with an outrageous food taste. And what are we going to call it? Ecto-Cooler. Hi-C Ecto Cooler. Slimer's new fruit drink. You've been warned.
We now return to Russ Lyman Saves Halloween. Across this article here about these two guys working on the machine and something happened and it went awry.
Russ, I'm playing Ninja Turtles.
This is serious, Dave. If you don't believe in the Freddy machine's curse, look over there! Whoa! You're not kidding! I know! I'm trying to save Halloween!
Well, you should go and find that guy and then I'll finish this game and when you come back, then I'll help you train.
Awesome! Sounds like a plan! Thanks, Dave! Eight-bit heroes. I think I backed your game on Kickstarter, Joe, right?
Yeah, man. Hey, what's up? Good to meet you.
Awesome, man.
I always wanted to make NES games, you know?
Yeah.
It sounds so familiar. I heard it somewhere. Did you happen to work with someone in your past?
Yeah, I did. How did you know that?
Yeah, I seen a video on YouTube about some guy Sal working on a Freddy pinball machine. It sounds weird, but I think my boss might have gotten possessed by that pinball machine. He's acting really strange.
Yeah, I got out of that situation a long time ago. He started to he went a little crazy. He started talking about souls and stealing people's souls. And,
wow.
Yeah, so I backed
up. Oh man, I'm actually trying to hunt him down. I wanted to ask him some questions myself. You maybe have a last known address?
I don't know why you'd want to, but I've got the last address if you really
want
to.
Yeah, here, I'll put it in my phone.
Yeah.
All right, Joe, thanks for giving me that address, man.
Hey, man, no
problem. Good luck with the game. I can't wait till Mr. Searches comes out. I'm really excited.
Good luck with that.
Sounds good, man. Take care. I have to find the Freddy pinball machine and Sal. I hope no one is drinking the Ecto Cooler here. Aw, man.
Oh, wow. I feel something happening. It feels like a possession.
Ah!
Hey guys, Pixel Dan here, and check it out! Ecto Cooler? I haven't had this since I was a kid! I cannot wait to drink it! Yeah!
Cooler. Dude, Ecto Cooler, awesome.
Clan, I'm here at Retro World. Gonna try some Ecto Cooler. Let's see how it goes.
You're watching Wes Lyman Says Halloween. We'll be right back.
Wow, Milhouse, that frozen black cherry's turned your tongue black.
My tongue's black too.
Ooh, let me try. Must have black tongue.
This Halloween, the Simpsons are at Burger King. Now in every big kid's meal, you can get a Simpsons spooky light up. They gleam, they're a scream, and you can collect all 15 at Burger King. Where else?
We now return to Russ Lyman Saves Halloween.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the studio. As always, I'm Tom and this is my art studio. Today I'm going to be doing a review on a juice. It's back from my childhood. It's called Ecto Cooler. A lot of you 80s kids might remember it from the hit TV series The Real Ghostbusters. I just wanted to give a quick review to see if it still holds up. And I have to say, it still holds up. That beautiful flavor is still right there.
Man, I'm thirsty. Can't keep drinking the same old stuff. Ecto Cooler, oh yeah! What the?
Man, I have to find where Sal is. Hopefully that address Joe gave me is right. He's the only one that can fix this. He made the Freddy machine. He's gotta know how to stop it. Oh, let's see what's going on Pixel Toons Radio.
Hey,
so much for listening to Pixel Tunes Radio, our Spooky Tunes Spooktacular episode celebrating everything Halloween.
Absolutely, you can check us out at pixeltunesradio.com. See you guys in 2 weeks.
Bye bye. Hey, you want any Ecto Cooler?
Absolutely, dude. I love that stuff.
Did they just say they were gonna try Ecto Cooler?
Definitely.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Ed, Mike, don't do it.
Oh, I feel weird.
Oh no, this is getting out of control. Those are such good guys. Gotta stop this. Hopefully Sal knows what's going on with the Freddy pinball machine. Has to be a way to stop it and reverse this. Looks like the place. Yeah, this is the address that Joe gave me. Hope this is it. Hello? 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 This place looks abandoned. Does anyone hear him? Looking for a Sal. Hello? Hello? Doesn't look like I'll be making any meals here. This place looks so abandoned. Is anyone living here? What was that? Hello? Someone's there. Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
High score.
Hello? Sal?
Don't worry, you scared me. Where'd you come from? How'd you get in here?
Are you Sal? Hi, are you okay?
Yeah. How'd you get here?
Joe told me where to find you. Are you Sal?
I am. You scared me. What do you want?
I heard you built a Freddy pinball machine?
I did. That machine is evil and should be destroyed. Where is it?
My boss bought it. He put it back together and I think he might be possessed by it. Ever since he's been acting strange and talking about Ecto Cooler and acting weird and
it can't be.
And drinking it, I don't know, he's acting really strange and anyone else that drinks Ecto Cooler, I don't know.
That machine's evil, it can't be. He can't have that machine. Many years ago I built a machine and when I did and I finished it, I spilled Ecto Cooler on it and it came to life. And I don't know how it happened. I tried to unplug the machine, I tampered with the circuits, I tried to disconnect everything, and it still worked.
Oh my god.
I didn't know how to deal with it. And I left, and Joe played the machine. And when Joe played the machine, he lost, he got possessed, he ended up in the machine. I don't know how it happened. Nobody would believe me. I didn't know how to save him. Only thing I could think to do was to beat the game, was to get the high score. And I did, I got the high score, and I freed Joe. But he has no memory of it. He thought I was a maniac and he went off to make Nintendo games. But you gotta get the high score! You gotta beat the game. It's the only way.
But what if I lose the game?
Wait. I have something for you. Here it is. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Okay. What is it?
When the time comes, you'll know.
But it's just a map.
Yes. You will know.
How will I know where? Hello? Where'd he go? Sal? Weird.
All right, well, this is my only lead. Should be a little bit more north this way. Let's check it out.
Playing Pokemon Go. That's a ghost Pokemon in the cemetery.
Oh yeah, makes sense.
What are you doing here?
I got this map here. I'm trying to find a gravestone to get an item so I can save Halloween.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
I'm still doing this Pokemon Go thing, so give me a call if you need help with anything, like saving Christmas.
Sounds good, Rick.
All right.
See you later. The one right here in the map. All right, here goes nothing. Where am I? It looks like some type of cemetery. Place does look familiar though. Kinda like the cemetery in Possum Hollow. Donnie! What's going on? I know, Freddy's trying to take over Halloween on my town. Yeah, I know you did a great job of saving Halloween here on Possum Hollow. Maybe you could give me a hand. Uh-huh. That'd be great! Oh! Thanks so much, Donnie! I could definitely use this. This'll give me an extra continue. Yeah, but I gotta get real good at pinball. Mm-hmm. You're right! I gotta train!
me and you. I'm gonna get the high score. All right, Freddy, I won't let you ruin Halloween. I'm gonna get the high score. Thank you, no more. Right. Just yet. I still got one more ball.
Shoot the ball.
I'll shoot the ball when I'm damn ready, Freddy. Okay, cool. I'm gonna find my way out of here, man.
Russ Lyman Saves Halloween. We'll be right back after these messages.
Dunkin' Donuts is proud to announce we've created a monster. Introducing these hauntingly delicious minis for Halloween.
They're alive! Alive!
The best! Minis are a fraction the size of our regular donuts, with a taste so great they'll attract very interesting guests to your Halloween parties.
More sprinkles!
We now return to Russ Lyman Saves Halloween.
A well-earned vacation for old Saint Nick. The Bahamas was a good choice. I will give that to Mrs. Claus, but shame she couldn't be here, what with her book clubs and knitting clubs and golf clubs. What's this? Oh no! Russ is in trouble. I better get out of here and save him. 5 more minutes. No, wait, I have to do it now. How do I want to get there? I could take the Ferrari, but I'll just teleport. Oh, it's harder to teleport these days. It's Christmas time!
the pinball machine.
I'm Amy.
Not again, Krueger. Not again. I'm coming to save you, Russ. One, two, Santa's coming for you! Looks like you're really trying for a permanent spot on the naughty list.
Party on, dude!
Yeah! Russ! I did it!
You got me out, Santa!
Let's finish this, Russ.
Let's do it!
Oh,
be careful, Russ. Yes.
Careful, Russ.
Ah.
Get sucked in again.
No.
I'm gonna
get the high score, Santa.
Do it, Russ. I gotta go drop a Yule log. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll handle this. Well, guys, that was it. Russ Lyman saves Halloween. Hope you really enjoyed watching it. I had a good time making it. It was down to the wire. Had to get a lot of extra shots, editing, going back to a few locations. Definitely a struggle to make a full movie. I mean, it's only an hour, but that's a lot of video to edit and film and everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. There'll be a list below of all the YouTubers that sent in videos that wanted to participate in Russ Lyman Saves Halloween. Please leave me a comment down below and let me know what was one of your favorite parts in the movie. There's a lot of awesome scenes and I'm kind of curious to see what everyone enjoyed. Also, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let's see if we could get this video up to 31 likes. And if you could also share the video, that'll help out a lot. There's a lot of people out there, maybe they don't have anything to do on Halloween and they like to check it out if they had some extra free time. So give it a share on Facebook or wherever social media site that you like. I'm gonna leave you guys with some cool bloopers from the movie. Hope you guys enjoy them. And as always, I'm Russ Lyman and I'll see you next movie.
But how? I know. Ecto cooler to get their souls. That's terrible.
Now give them the water.
Yeah.
So I've been doing research online.
I'll bite your fingers, that's right.
Oh yeah, well, I'll break your fingers next time.
What was that? Russ!
Mike!
John!
Trick or treat!
Hey! Yeah, wants us to sell that now?
I know. Well, I mean, it'll sell, but it's kind of weird that he's so insistent on selling it.
Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. I mean, I had a good time at the warehouse last night.
Yeah, he had a lot of really good stuff there, man.
Some cool pinball games.
Freddy pinball table.
Playing too much. Video games.
You're playing too many games? Yeah. Could never be too many games.
Are you high? What is this?
Bro, look, it's
Go get your jacket.
That'll be a good one to get it right. Like,
turn it off and turn it back on again.
Yeah.
That'll solve it.
Yeah, it didn't work. So.
Well, there goes that.
Yeah.
You're fired.
You got one more.
Yeah, well, you gotta do it.
We're gonna get going.
Trinkets!
Nice. Damn cookies. Right in the box, too.
Give me a kiss. Right here.
I watch Hocus Pocus.
Oh man, I want to watch Monster Squad.
Why did you have it right there and ready?
I put it out.
I don't want to watch it though. I didn't take it out.
Dude was like, take a still picture. Take a still picture, take a still picture. And in the movie, you would just be placing one after another, so.
Stay!
Come here, baby. Let's make our dream child.
Help! Hey! No! No!
Shaking it out.
Yeah, or maybe be like, oh my god! Oh, oh is it oh my god?
Oh my god!
Machine. Hang on, Russ, I'll get you out of there.
Oh man. We'll have to fix that. The puller broke.
Oh, did you just rip the puller out? It just can't get up?
Shh. Keep going.
Baby, there you are.
Hi, baby.
There you are, I've been waiting for you all day. Now that you're home, we can watch Hocus Pocus.
Oh man, I want to watch Monster Squad.
No, Hocus Pocus is clearly superior.
Okay. You get it ready, I'll get some snacks.
Okay.
What did you want to drink?
I'll just take a water.
Thank you.